Hello everyone, welcome to our channel. Today's in our video we are going to learn median for group food data discrete series. Okay, let's go to our video. Median for group food data discrete series, that means median for discrete data. So here example problem on median for discrete series. Given in the following data, find median value. Okay, salaries in thousands, 20,000 salaries, 30,000, 10,000, 40,000, 50,000 and 60,000. Sir, here employees. Employees means frequency values 2, 3, 1, 4, 5, 6. Okay, that means 2 persons have 20,000 salary and 3 persons have 30,000 salary and 1 person has 10,000 salary and 4 persons have 40,000 salary and 5 members have 50,000 salary and 6 members have 60,000 salary. This is the problem. Okay, now we have to find out the median for this discrete data. Okay, next go to solution. So first two, we have to write this data in ascending order. So ascending order. Sir, here 10,000, that means 10 and what is the frequency value? 1, that means 1 person has 10,000 salary. Next 20,000, that means 2. Next 30,000, 3. Next 40,000, 4. Next 50,000, 5. Next 60,000, 6. Now we have to find out the cumulative frequency. So what is cumulative here these are the x values, employees means frequency values, here cumulative frequency. Cumulative frequency means 1, 1 plus 2 3, 3 plus 3 6, 6 plus 4 10, 10 plus 5 15, 15 plus 6 21. So what is the total frequency? Total sum of frequency is 21. Then what is the formula to calculate median for discrete data? So n by 2. This is the formula to calculate median for discrete data. So here n means the total frequency. What is the total frequency? 21. Then 21 by 2. So 21 by 2 equal to 10.5. So here we have to see the greatest value near to the 10.5. So here in this cumulative frequency, what is this 10? So that is, what is the greatest value near to 10.5 equal to 15. That means 10.5 less than 15. So then what is median value? So we have to see 15. So we have to see in x values, and 15 correspondence value is 5050. What is the corresponding value to 15 in cumulative frequency value? 50. Then that means median equal to 50,000 rupees. Okay, what is the median value? 50,000. This is the problem, example problem on median for group food data discrete series. Okay, thank you.